We're going to start with baseball because JJ's here and he knows baseball better than me. And if I don't know a guy, he's going to be able to shed some light on the subject. Good luck, brother. Thanks for waiting so patiently for this order. I appreciate you, my friend. Very, very, very much so. Oh, I don't know. I forgot that they show the name right there. So I'm going to unwrap this as quickly as possible because I forgot that's how Hit Parade do be doing it. This is going to be, and a guy I have absolutely never heard of. You tell me, Chili Davis. JJ,
Oh.
I'm gonna politely say, who is Chili Davis? With a name like that, he's gotta be a good one. Chili Davis signed baseball.
Hall of Fame?
Hoffer? Jamaican American baseball player. Played for 18 years.
Is he Hall of Fame? Is he? Is he?
Three-time World Series champion, three-time All-Star.
Is he a Hall of Fame?
I don't see
No.
that.
Ooh. Woo!
Chili Davis, also a coach. Wow.
Jamaica. Okay.
Beautiful. We will take that. Take a little Chili Davis auto. It said he played for nine teams. Oldie but a goodie, says Kurt. We love that. Makes good chili too. Good to know, Wolfpack. Thank you for that. Legend in his own right. We take a legend in his own right. I'm a legend in my own left. All right, we're gonna go with what do we want to do next? We got Platty football, limited football, Platty baseball. We'll make a little sandwich. We'll make a little sandwich here. Start with limited football. We'll go basketball and then football. Should be a Hoffer, but not sure. Yeah, I don't think he's in the hall now. But you know what? We'll start the Chili Davis for Hall of Fame movement right here in Two Bros, One Break. Any sport, any year. You don't need the boxes? Got you. Select. Gem Mint 10. Jim Kelly? Jim Kelly Cosmic Prism.
That's disgusting.
In a
Beautiful.
Gem Mint 10.
I think it was backwards.
Oh, dear. Gorgeous. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. No boxes for Kurt. No boxes for Kurt. We'll go Platy next. We'll display these. We'll display them as we get them. All right. Yeah, that rascal. Thank you for calling that out. Thank you for calling that out. I'll throw some extra packs in your order. Yeah, I'll keep the ball in the box for sure. Yeah. I feel like that's a decent idea. Yeah, not numbered. It's definitely a short print. All right, basketball platinum box 40 or 94 out of 100, pardon me. Mosaic Scripps. Suns. Oh, Charles Barkley. I was ready to say Chris Paul. Charles Barkley Scripps Auto. Charles Barkley Auto. Wow. That's pretty cool, Kurt. That's pretty damn sick. Yeah, it bled through a little bit. It bled through a little bit. I've noticed that happening a little bit with sticker autos. I don't know why, but I've been noticing that. Yeah, there's some ink on the back. It's weird. It's weird, for sure. Befuddling, if you will. I've seen that happen more often lately. Do you understand why that happens? Ink on the back of the card like that? Must have sat on top of another card. That's kind of what I was... As soon as I said bleed through history, that's kind of what I was thinking.
So whenever a distributor sends a card to the player to sign,
mm-hmm.
they will... It's this little box.
Yeah.
And you sign them, and then you just stack them all down.
Yeah.
And usually, they might crush them down on accident.
Mm-hmm. Even if it's a sticker auto?
Yep.
Got it. Okay.
Actually, sticker?
Yeah, it's a sticker auto. So maybe it was on top of another... I don't know.
Yeah, that's actually interesting.
Yeah. Gem Mint 10, Jag, 21, Jag, Rookies and Stars.
For you.
Thank you.
It'll be right hither.
Appreciate. No problem. Star-studded Trevor Lawrence, Rookies and Stars, and the Red Wave Gem Mint 10. Anyone know a good way to get that off or leave it on and call it a dual auto? not a bad idea. I don't know why I'm putting it in. You said no boxes. I would say three pretty decent boxes of Hit Parade. Three pretty decent boxes. Two old guys and a T-Law. Not bad at all. Plus a legend in his own right, Chili Davis, out of the baseball. Very nice there, Kurt. Hope you enjoyed that one, and I'll get the video uploaded for you right now, brother.